Let's see what happens in A Triumph of Surgery by James Herriot. James Herriot, a veterinarian doctor, narrates the story of Tricky the dog and how he gets better. He saw Tricky one day with his owner, Mrs. Pumphrey. James was shocked to see Tricky's appearance. He was seriously overweight and had bloodshot eyes. Mrs. Pumphrey quickly explained that she thought Tricky was suffering from malnutrition, so she fed him some malt, cod liver oil, and a bowl of Horlicks. She also confessed that she fed him some cream cakes and chocolate. James realized the situation was bad. He knew Tricky could never say no to food. So he gave the lady some stern advice. However, as he watched Mrs. Pumphrey walk away with Tricky, he thought it wouldn't be long before he heard from her. Sure enough, Mrs. Pumphrey called a few days later. It seemed Tricky was refusing food and was suffering from bouts of vomiting. James had already made a plan by then. He knew that the only way to cure Tricky was to get him away from the house and into his clinic. So he came to Mrs. Pumphrey's house and suggested Tricky be removed to his clinic for 2 weeks. Mrs. Pumphrey almost fainted at the suggestion. But the narrator was firm. Grabbing hold of Tricky, James carried him down to his car. The whole household was in an uproar. The staff rushed about getting blankets, bowls, clothes and toys for Tricky. The narrator, realizing the items would not fit in his car, quickly drove away. From his rear view mirror, he saw the entire household standing on the road in tears. At his clinic, his dogs came rushing to him. Tricky, in contrast, just stared at them with dull eyes. For the next 2 days, Tricky was given only water and no food. At the end of the second day, Tricky started showing some interest in his surroundings. On the third day, the narrator led Tricky to the dogs playing in the yard. Tricky slowly followed the dogs around as they played. Later, after the dogs were fed, Tricky sniffed their bowls, licking them casually. The next day, when a bowl was set for him, Tricky joined the other dogs for his meal. That was the turning point for Tricky. From then, he made rapid progress. He ran around with the dogs, fighting them for food and hunting rats at night. On hearing that Mrs. Pumphrey started bringing around baskets of eggs, then she started sending wine. Lunch became a fun affair with glass of wine before and during the meal. Finally, she sent a bottle of brandy. James and his partner reverently enjoyed this drink at dinner. James was tempted to keep Tricky permanently, if only for the fine spirits and the eggs. But he knew that Mrs. Pumphrey was suffering. So he called her and gave her the good news. Within minutes, Mrs. Pumphrey arrived at the clinic. There was a marked change in Tricky now. No longer was he a fat, bloated animal. Now he was agile and well-muzzled and kept up well with James' dogs. James carried Tricky back to the Mrs. Pumphrey's car. The minute Tricky saw his owner, he jumped out James' arms and rushed at Mrs. Pumphrey. She tried to defend herself as Tricky barked and licked her face. Mrs. Pumphrey, with tearful eyes, thanked James. She believed it was Triumph of Surgery.